that dwelleth in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under his shadow, and I will say, shall abide.